Hello. Just you or?
Yeah, it's just me.
Yep, cool. Yeah, try again. There we go. What is this place?
Oh, it's like in it's like an Indian church.
Oh, okay.
Now, I have a school friend, and he brought me here because we didn't have proper school today, so we just left early, and he showed me this place.
What's it like?
It's actually pretty nice.
Different?
Yeah. It was pretty nice, like, I think I smell pretty Indian now, but they, like, they serve free food and stuff. And
oh, can't complain about that.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Indian food's good. Was it very spicy or was it just
not bad? I only ate like one dessert and one like flatbread.
Yep.
And it was actually very nice. Like,
okay.
With like a yogurt sauce.
Oh yeah, yep.
It was simple but so like one of the best things I've ever had.
Yeah, people who I used to work with, they were Indian and they used to bring some of their food that they make, and it was pretty good. But then one time they brought in some looked like pancakes, but you dip it into this like little sauce stuff, and so I dipped it in and took a bite, and oh my god, it was so hot, like, and I was coughing and crying, and I said, well, like, what's the spice on it? He goes, oh, this is only a 2. I said, what? He goes, he was just laughing at me. I said,
I took a small bite at first because I was like, I'm gonna try it first because I had some pretty spicy Indian food before.
Yep.
It wasn't very nice, like, it just burns your whole throat.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good though.
Is it here? It is here.
Oh, it was.
So, would you go back there or? Are you allowed to go back there or?
Yeah, like he told me that it's like everyone can go there, whoever wants to.
Yeah.
But I'll probably just go back with him there because
just if he's there, yeah.
Yeah, I'm not gonna go there on my own because
bit weird.
Yeah. You also have to wear like a bandana on your head.
Yeah.
Because you have to cover your hair.
Yep.
And yeah.
So you. Did they put that on for you, or did you have to do that yourself?
I had to put it on myself.
So they're not allowed to put it on you?
No.
Is it like, do you have to wrap it yourself, or you just put it on?
No, it was just like a bandana. Like,
oh, a bandana, not the
turban.
Oh, okay, yep.
My friend has a turban.
Yep.
Some other people there as well, but...
Yep.
I'm not going to wear that.
And how come you have to cover your hair?
I don't know, it's just something religious.
I always wondered why they wore those things, and
yes. Like he explained.